XDShot, reporting for you for a lot plus. Today we're going to be doing Pokemon Misty Dungeon, Explores the Sky. Once again, that's where you can do things, you know, like Link moves together, but I guess Electivire isn't around today. That's the Electivire Link Shop. This is the Kakuya Market. You can buy and sell items here. And there's King's Card Storage. Items stored here will never be lost. If you pre-release items that you can't afford to lose, store them here before you go on an adventure. And those are the basics for exploration teams. That about covers it, I guess. You sure? You know a lot, yes, siree, and that's good to know. Alright then, come and find me when you're all ready to go. I'll give you a helping hand with selecting the right outlaw for you. Thanks, Bidoof. You've been really nice about this. Golly, you're embarrassing me, aw, shucks. I'll be waiting at the guild's upper underground floor for you. That makes no sense. Alright, let's go. I'd like to see what kind of items are available. Let's go to the Kecleon Market before you head back. Make a visit to the Kecleon Market. It is a must. Good use in our apple. Mr. Kecleon. Lilbear and Azuril. Welcome, young old friends. Hello, may I buy an apple? Oh, I just took the last one. That was rude. Oh, most certainly. Yeah, there's more than one. Meryl and Azuril bought an apple at the Kecleon Market. Do you have any revival seeds? Thank you, Mr. Kecleon. No, thank you. Here, my young friends. You are to be admired. You see, those delightful children and our brothers. Lately, their poor mother has fallen sick, so their youngsters come in to the shopping floor. It's quite remarkable. Both are very young. They've stepped up and taken charge. Mr. Kecleon! Oh, what's the hurry? What makes you return in such a rush? There was an extra apple. We didn't pay for this one. Oh, do you have an extra? Oh, yes. That, young friends, is a gift from me and my brother. Please, share it amongst yourselves to enjoy. Really? Yay, thank you, Mr. Kecleon. And Mr. Kecleon?
Can you say confusing much?
Oh, nah. Not to worry, my friends. Do take care. On your way to home. Ouch! Huh? We're sorry to bother you. Thank you so much. Here you go.
What's happening?
Is he or am I?
What was that?
I sure heard a shout for help just now. Did that shout come from you? Is something the matter?
No. I'm fine.
Hey, Azuril, what's going on? Hurry home. Yep, I'm coming. Wait up.
The inspector's bounced on her tail.
Are you all right? Yep. We're done with our shopping. Now we go and look for an item. Then we vote. Let's get going. Yep, I'm coming.
Those little guys are Hey, look here. Huh? What's wrong, Voltage? Huh? Did I hear a shout for help just then?
Yeah, it was kind of impossible to miss it. It was like echoing.
No, I didn't hear anything like that.
I was like the only one who heard that. So I could have been the only one who heard that.
Exactly, my brothers. You hear anything strange just a moment ago?
Like about 10 seconds ago?
No. No, nothing out of the ordinary. I didn't hear anything odd either.
See, the Kecleon brothers didn't hear anything like that.
Head either. You're probably just imagining a Voltage.
How long is he the only one who heard that?
No, I'm positive that I didn't imagine it. I definitely heard it.
That shouting that I heard.
There's no mistaking it. That was Azura's scream.
That's why this is chapter 3, the scream. Are you daydreaming?
Let's go. Alright, Voltage.
Let's see what the purple Kecleon sells. Ooh, orbs and TMs. Oh, Marco. I actually couldn't have them in handy. Ah, he's at the store a few. Something in the king's kind of storage. The fuchsia bell. Hey, what's that?
Yay! Thank you.
Please, it's nothing. Drowsy. What's wrong? I mean, what's going on?
Oh, hi! Some time ago, we lost an item that's pretty important to us. We've been looking all over, but we haven't found it yet. Then Mr. Drowsy came along.
And he said he saw me and seen our lost item somewhere. He even offered to help us look for it.
Yeah, don't trust him.
We're so happy about this.
Awesome, that's great for you.
Thank you, Mr. Drowsy.
Oh, please. I had a cold heart. Having more kids in the day. I can't turn a blind eye. Let's be on our way to begin our search.
Yep. Yep. Ow.
Oops. Excuse me. Huh? Erk. What is this?
Same thing that happened before.
That Drowsy sure is a nice Pokemon. We've gotta admire that. More and more bad Pokemon around. It's hard to do good deeds.
It's happening again. I think we're gonna see who that scream was. Another dizzy spell.
If you keep being difficult, I'll be in big trouble for you.
Oh man, that's Drowsy in Azurill.
And a mountainous place? No way.
Alright, where did they go?
What was that? I sure hope those kids find their lost item soon.
Huh? What's up, Voltage?
What's with the grim look? We need to talk to you. You want to tell me something?
Yep. Come on. Right in front of Duskull.
What? You had a dizzy spell?
Yep.
And you saw Azurill being threatened by Drowsy on a mountainous place. So you want to go to rescue Azurill right now? Huh? Right away?
Yep. Right now. Come on.
It's an emergency?
Yes. Let's go to that mountainous place. Oh, taxi!
Well, what you described does sound like an emergency, but... Well, it's not like I don't trust you, Voltage, but... I just can't believe it. I mean, Drowsy looked like an honestly nice Pokemon, didn't he? I watched the three of them go off earlier. It looked like they were having a good time, didn't they? You're probably just tired, Voltage.
Maybe that's why... I, you just had a bad daydream.
Was that it? Just a bad daydream? Come to think of it, that drowsy, it didn't seem like a bad Pokemon. Anyway, we're only apprentices. We can't just go running off on our own. Okay, then we'll ask Corphish.
Sure, it's worrying, but we have to focus on our guild work from now on.
Let's get ready to explore. Then, we'll meet up with Bidoof. Bidoof said, and I'd be waiting on the thing for us on guild's underground upper floor. Let's get into it, Fulsage. First, let's deposit some money. It's a little trick I learned to get some more money. First, just deposit all of your money.
What? Oh, despise, sorry. You have no money.
Okay. And keeping your money with the Duskull. What do you think, guys? We're safe. Just in case we do decide to go running off. Have to rescue Azula from that pesky psycho elephant. Oh, come on, guys. You have to admit, he did handle trunk. Huh? Are you folks all set and ready for some exploring? You bet I am! Oh, yes, sirree. Reckon, and you all are ready. Then let's pick ourselves a lawbreaker for you to find. We have your pick. Think a sorry bunch of characters. Great. Now, which one? Let's see, which to pick? That's why I was a sassy. As your mentor, how about I do the choosing? Then pick anything that looks too scary. He's right. Pick the most dangerous one in the most dangerous place. Yes, sirree, I hear ya. Let's see. Eeny, meeny, miny. Stand clear, updating listings. Stand clear, updating listings. Whoa! Earthquake! What's that? What's happening? Oh, there's getting updated. It's being updated. Whoa! Yikes! Do you see that? The panel flipped over. Only hitting our faces. What's going on here? The outline notice board and the job bulletin board are set up on revolving panels. While the panel is flipped over, a Pokemon named Dugtrio swaps out the old jobs and with new ones. Dugtrio? Yeah, the underground Pokemon. Something like that. Updating data is Dugtrio's duty. He tunnels his way through to our guild. Then he flips the panel and updates the data. Okay. This dude doesn't get jungles much, but it's very important. Yep. That's why Dugtrio takes much pride in the duty he does. Oh, is that so? Updating complete, stand clear. Updating complete, stand clear. Oh, it looks like he's done. Whoa. Yes, sirree. The data is updated. The list of allies has been refreshed, so let's pick one. Huh? What's ailing you? Why are you shivering all of a sudden? It's not cold here, after all. Plus, you're a fire type. Aren't fire types supposed to maintain their body heat? Take a look at this voltage. Okay. Up top, on the lamp. I actually don't. Drowsy! It's drowsy! Guys, I'm afraid I have to end the episode. But I'll see you again next time.